And welcome back, my dudes. I don't want to talk about Hulk until we find out where to go, but I found it, and here we are. So, to get here, you have to, outside this hole, there's the wind tunnel, and you have to get a dolphin ride through the wind tunnel because their muscles are so strong and they can kick through the wind, of course, I guess. But, it brought you up to this hole, and then you come in this hole and you found a you find a sunken ship. So, look. Do we want to explore around the sunken ship before we come in? Sure. Got an elixir. Let's see. Mythic Rune Shard. Who gives a shit on how to say that? Moving on. I think that's everything around the ship. So, a little fact about me, I'm terrified of sharks. Terrified of sharks. This shape reminds me of something. Oh, I wonder why. Crystal giant. I'm loving this camera angle right now. I guess let's get out of here. We got what we came for. I do not enjoy this fight. It's dead, but fuck. Okay, potion and ether. So then. Oh, I'm 90% sure we need Ariel to get that button thing. I don't know if there's a save point somewhere here. Okay, so stop being an idiot. And yeah. We are gonna go save Ursula, or not. Oh, not Ursula, but Ariel. Also, I might have one little interruption in the middle of this video, but that should be fine. It should be the only interruption too. Mm. Oh, Ariel. We'll go get Sebastian to go hit the thingy thing. Maybe not. I forgot how to trigger this shit. Because I know you need Sebastian to come and do it for you. But let's go see if Sebastian should be with the king. So let's see if that's where we need to go. But she's always been off from the palace and does as she pleases. That girl ought to behave more like a princess. Ugh. Oh shit. You've noticed my swimming skills. Well, oh, hey, let's try and go to her grotto, huh? And then put the crystal thing into the thing, and then. Okay, let's go to Hermplata. Okay.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Okay. I do have to kind of say that Ursula, as mean as she is, she happens to be probably one of my favorites. leave some little money.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Can we just talk about how the fact that Ursula just called what an 11-year-old baby handsome? It's weird. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike a cauldron with magic. I think before this, we are gonna go save. Okay, let's look at a few things. Okay. None of this is helpful. Let's see, because I know he had his max AP boosted in the last episode, I believe. Awesome. I'll never use it. Ooh. Okay. This one. We'll look at the journal after the world. Donald only has 14 XP before he levels up. Goofy has 1,759. Sora has 1,363. Sora is level 32. Goofy is 35. Donald is 29. Ariel, of course, is level 34. Okay, let's go. Have you guys ever like bit the skin off around like your fingernails? It's like I have a very bad habit of doing it. It's very bad. Yeah. Thank you. Isn't there something else you should be doing? That's great, no. How am I supposed to get there? High potion ether and a high potion. Need oh, I'll show you how it's done. Nice. Let's get a move on. See, I told you. Told you that I need a fucking fashion song. I think this might be the right way. Okay, no, you're not going this way. Gotcha. I don't know why I saved this palace. I knew there was a save point here. Maybe I should switch out Tone for Ariel now. Okay. I think this is a good idea. Maybe. I'm going have multiple answers. Okay. So let's give her some. Like a high potion. Now I'll give her two. Okay. Goofy. You'll have all of the potion. Okay. So that's four of those. And then the elixirs on hand. So it. Okay. And two ethers. Okay. No, let's save on top of that. Whatever Ariel doesn't do, I will just steal more. I am super tired. Can I just say that? Like, I am really tired. So I'll probably finish this, save and turn it off.
Your time has come!
Oh my god, thank you. You're so much useful. You're more useful than Donald is. Yeah, that's great enough. Oh damn it, Could you not pinch? I know that this isn't gonna hurt her, which is fine, but I was just doing it for the fact of getting Tina back up. So now she's out of her little baby. As she likes to say. I hate fighting them as well, so much. Ouch. I'm sorry I'm so quiet, you guys. Kind of tired. But yeah, I'm gonna, after this, I'm gonna save. Hopefully upload this and go to bed. At least for a little bit. Defend it only when I get the stuff. Oh my god. That pisses me off to no extent. So let's continue. Doll's face right there. He's getting annoying. So then we get this dead fucking green bomb, and she stops. Which is cool. Can we not? Getting to a pretty good down here. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Let's go. We must get the trident back. Learned mermaid kick. To swim faster or against currents, equip this and press circle repeatedly. Oh, I have to equip it. Let's run away. God damn. Dude, I just want to go to bed. At this point, I just want to go to bed. Is that too much to ask for? I'm pretty sure I know where we're supposed to go. That's a good thing. Is there gonna be a shard? Nope. That's a thing. Okay, so. Yay. Closures have never cut.
The sea and all its spoils bow to my power.
It's a really big octopus. Oh my god. Yeah, Okay. Sorry about that, you guys. Oh my god. I wonder sometimes that she goes lazy-eyed. Okay, before this goes any further, let me make sure that I'm recording. Yes. Yes, I am. Okay. Sorry. Okay, so just point out the fact that if his trident gets taken away and he gets hurt from it, why not just keep it at your side? 24/7. I'm so sorry. Please don't be angry with her. It's my fault. You followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart. And when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it. Yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it? The crystal powered reveal keyhole. Keyhole? What's a keyheart? The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep you away from it at all costs. Daddy. T-Bear. I have one more quest. One more request. Seal the keyhole. I tried it. So holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Of course. That's what we had in mind from the start. Here's the keyhole, Patty. You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto. Really? Sorry, let's go. Obtain the power of Thunder. Thunder to Thundra. Got Ansem's report. Okay, while I'm here. Oh, damn it. Why the fuck is there someone here? Hold on. Never mind. Okay. Let's. We'll change party back, and then we'll see. go solo heal. God.
Tell me, Sora, your world, what's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
If you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
This is my collection. I want you to have it. Obtained crab claw, whatever it was. I'm sorry if you hear my mother. Not as good. I never use this key. I never have, and I never will. Okay, so. Yes. Okay. We're far. Oh. Some people. So inconsiderate. I'm so sorry. We're saving again. Okay, so this is our next stop. So I'm just glancing back around, making sure that everyone that has a keyhole available right now is locked. So do I want to go ahead and drive here? Why the fuck not? We'll drive there and then it'll get that. Maybe. If I feel like it. I'm 90% sure I know what the world is in. Goddamn. Son of a dick. What? The big ship is catching up to us. Oh, damn. Forgot about this thing. Quick clock in. That's a pirate ship. Going to realize. Hold on tight. It didn't ram us, by the way.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Poor Kairi.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds great. Okay, but first, how about get down?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers.
Ha!
Okay then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
I just want to point out that I'm definitely Tinkerbell. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I am Tinkerbell. Considering this is a very long world like Atlantica is, we can jump this one in this video. Okay. I just wanted to. Don't ask. Oh man. Can you find one of these? Thank you.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Haven't you cooled up yet, Pink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There. Now you can fly.
What?
So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kairi's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kairi? Kairi!
Must be rather saddening to see, like, who you believe to be your one and only true love be just snatched away. How the fuck do I fly again? Not that one, this one. You're gonna use this. I don't think we have a Trinity yet. Well, how to get up there. So we have two here. This isn't the right one. I feel like there's a thing in here. There's not. Don't do that. Then we'll jump in the other hole. That's not at all what I want. What's up, Charlie? I think this is like one of the hardest parts in here. Not a dick. Face me, bitch. I have to admit, though, that was pretty smart. For Disney to do such a program. Because honestly, this game has such a huge fan base. They sell so much equipment and merch for it that it does so well for being such an old game. Yeah. Look, I had it itch my eye and you couldn't give me a second. How rude. fucking saying how hard it isn't. And I fucking die. I now know how it feels to be Nick when he said all the games had to prove him wrong. Like, fuck this shit. Like, I'm not even angry. Just fuck this shit. Hold on, let's go to stats. 19, 21, 22. Word of bits is okay, so we need a boost on ones. The fans. I have a torn piece, or torn page, as well as a fucking gem that I need to give fairy godmother. How neat. Okay, so then, let's give this to Don. Don's gonna waste all of my high potions, but who cares? Needs to be done. Also, need to get that. So, 3 of each, at least. Okay. To the Trinity. And again. God, that's so annoying. I almost had that shit. I'd just like to point out the fact that he phased through me. That's a thing. Yeah. shells not being completely useless ago. Probably still talking in that same area. Fix there, dumb. There's but one tour, and I'm the best one. Obtain Raven's Claw. Nah. Also, before I forget, I need to take whatever they have so they don't destroy it. Which, of course, isn't special to me. Put these 88, 89, and 90 per back home. It is where I need to go.
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
I never talked about a flying my target. Tink. Raging. Don't ask me to pronounce words. And I'm going right back in there too, say, in a second. And save. I have no clue how long this recording's been going, but I don't give a fuck. This chick doesn't. Thank you. These doors are openable. Is this where the girls were held? I think. Yes. No fucking tunnel. I don't know if I have fighting movies. I honestly don't know. Okay, go.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Be glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him. Smee, you take care of them.
Fly, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it. Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Yes, my Kira. Yay! Might I just add that I'm sorry for what popped up at the bottom of the screen? Forget it was ever there. Here they come. Picked up and gave me the option to fly in this game. All time is not to be wasted. Yeah.
that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Oh god. This was the hardest battle. I enjoy playing the water the most because, oh, I mean, who wouldn't, right? Sorry, you guys didn't come here to see me have a good time. You guys came here to see me fight Chip, sorry. Son of a bitch. You're gonna just act like that never ever happened. We're gonna get you.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Be glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank? It's him, the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee. He's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him. Me, you take care of them.
way, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
The story behind Peter Pan is a very sad one. I'm gonna leave Donald in this time. So if you don't know, so like, I guess the legend that's supposed to go with Peter Pan is that he was the angel that took children to heaven, and that's why no one on Neverland ever grows up, or at least the kids don't. It's a very sad one. It's really sad, depending on what you consider sad. I mean, I don't find it too sad.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
You need to be careful, guys. Don't forget about that. Dude, this is stupid. Like, I don't even hate the, like, last battle. Like, I hate this battle. Sometimes it's hard to fight offline. I'll point that out. I am so tired. I just want to go back. I fucking thought. So I learned Air's current and get answers from part 9. Don't ask.
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
Sora.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
Thank you.
website. I haven't been too active this episode. Puppies 34, 43, 44, and 45 have been returned home. Torn, yes. No, Flanders, sorry. Just don't give up. So bright. So I forget how to do it. I just want to be able to do things. Oh. So let's go to the very top, shall we? Boy. Okay, does this theme not remind you guys of like fucking Super Mario Brothers or something? Reminds me of that. She said one of the places where office would be the one. listen to your ideas. It sucks. So, give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I think I figured it out. We're not talking about it. We're not gonna talk about it. Nice. Okay, so hey, Sora. When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything you want to do? Hey. You know this new girl in the Shaver of Night, the meteor shower? Oh my god.
Was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
Just one? Yes, very hard. Yes. Also, obtain shared ability glide. Okay. So, I've got a lot of stuff to do real quick. Come in. Let's see. Do it. Why? Okay, and then we're gonna go to Tristown for a couple of reasons. One. Frodo Merlin's. Well, we found the nav. Come in peace. Go back to town. It'll install it in the shell once we bring it to him. There's a tournament going on being held at Coliseum. Nice. A great reward for the winner. We are not going to do that in this video. We are going here. We're going to go talk to Sid and go to Merlin and maybe buy some weapons for Goofy. Ha! But yeah. Okay. Let's just go talk to the fairy godmother. I should have just went this way. Another soldier. Let's help this little one. Here you go. Pippity poppity boo. Dumbo. If you find any more of these stones, bring them to me. Bring them to my house. We can bring them to. Stupid cunt. I mean, I didn't do that. Okay. I am trying to figure out where to go. So much to bring this later. Doesn't it show you where to go once? Yeah, why didn't it use? That's weird. Let's try leaving and coming back up. If that doesn't work, I don't know. Did I not finish something somewhere? I'm really tired, time for a short nap. Okay then. Well, considering... Fire! I know it didn't have to be done, but I wanted it to be done. But considering the torn page for some reason is not coming up, I'll just move on and go to sleep. Also, I need to hit the back of this building and get the motherfucking chest. So, yeah. One, two, and three, if we turn to- I need to also go there. I remember it being ability that I can equip is that, or relearn it eventually, that that if you do this, then press, like, go and press it again, it'll, let you glide faster than what you already do. Let's go see everyone in here. Okay, none of this has changed. Good to know. Let's go. Okay, so this takes me out here. Let's go here. Nice. Alright, I just want to show my puppies. I already have them. Those, and you have all of these, and this one over here. It's just the cutest little thing ever. That's the thing, is that I'm not a big dog person. And you have all of these ones, they're super duper adorable. You have those, and then you have these. I think this is the other end of the house. Yes, it is. So, with that being said, I'm gonna run all the way back down to go to the first district. But yeah. Can I just point out the fact that he's so thin? Like, it's considering, or it's concerning, not considering, it's concerning. Talk to Sid. Looks like you found another one. Let me see it. Okay, wait here. I'll get it installed right now.
Show up! Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning,
No sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
I'm worried.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Where am I? Long ago, people believed that this place beheld the warm of light. Everyone enjoyed, everyone loved the light. Then people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves. But in darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light, and many people died or something. It covered everything in disappointment, but small fragments of light and children of hearts. Those fragments of light, children rebuilt in the lost world. It's the world we live in now, but the true light sleeps deep within darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday the door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child, and even in the darkest of dark, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away. Do you understand, Kyrie? Kyrie?
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Kyrie? Did you call me?
I installed that navigation gummy. But you know, that place is crawling with heartless. Don't say I didn't warn you. Take this along. Transform G. Okay, so now we go see who do I in the loop for weapons. Welcome. I'm here to shop. I want to buy? Alright. Alright, so. Say this one and hard shield, best shield for defense, also an offensive weapon. And small powerful shield make for attack rather than defense. What do I want? He has one for defense now, so let's keep him on that route for defense. Never mind. Equipment. Oh my god, it's so pretty. It's like his original one. It's so pretty. Sorry. Just red, but it's so pretty. ready. Okay. So we will go and sell those. Your shop will sell. We are done here. Never mind. Okay. Thank you. You guys can swell. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure I've been recording for 2 hours to 2 hours and a half. So, I am far done with this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and however long it was. You know what? I was about to tell you to like and subscribe. I will never do that. At least try not to. So, you do as you please. If you like it, fine. If don't, fine. That's cool. Subscribe or not, chill, whatever. But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.